This is a very helpful video how to crash or to stop or to mute or to kill tabs in Google Chrome. Google Chrome is a very nice browser, but sometimes there is some app which is slow or buggy when it plays a video or when it plays some kind of game that's too heavy and then it stops the whole browser.
The audio will be read by an advanced.
So sometimes it's just necessary to stop the tab from executing the programs and the videos and the games or whatever is in the tab very quickly. So this is a very helpful video how to do this. Let's say a tab.
Fast or co-own objects in public libraries with 100 times cheaper.
Okay, here's a video playing in a tab and then we don't want this tab, but we want to revisit this later. We just want to stop it now. So there is a simple trick that you can adjust the home button of the browser in the address bar of the Google Chrome browser. You can adjust the home button to tell the Google Chrome to kill the page. Just click, kill, it crashed. So the page crashed, and this is how to do this trick. You just go to the settings here, settings. And then in the settings, you go to settings and to appearance. From the appearance, you go to the show home button. Okay, and then you change the home button to open this page and open the special command instead of the page. Open the command of Google Chrome, the command of Chrome :// crash. This will tell the Google Chrome to crash the tab, the current tab. Okay, so this is now saved as the home button. Let's see how it works. Okay, here is a cute picture of a cat on a page. Let's say I don't want this page. I just click the home button and then crash. Oh snap, it crashed. And here is a picture of a beautiful woman. Okay, very nice. On a very nice page. Crash. Oh, it crashed. Very nice. Okay, here's a Buddha picture. Let's reload the Buddha picture. Reload. Okay, crash. It crashed. And then the page can also be reloaded. The URL is not lost. Let's reload. Everything's nice. Let's reload the other one. It works. Reload the other one. It works. Reload this one. It works. And the video. Yeah, the video is not playing, but let's see, the video is playing now.
The audio will be read by an advanced robot to demonstrate the main idea behind this message. Technology can serve society more than politics or ideology.
Okay, crash. Okay, crash this page. Okay, a black swan event can emerge, then you can just crash the page when it emerges, crash. And golden people or golden robots can emerge, just crash them. Okay, thank you for supporting the Creative Commons movement, and I hope this little trick, usability hack, life advice helps. Have fun.